Software bugs. These errors can have far-reaching consequences, frustrating users, damaging reputations, and causing financial losses. Identifying and fixing bugs is paramount. Defect documentation is critical. It involves recording and reporting defects. Think of a defect as a silent scream. It can cause significant harm if left unattended. Like a doctor needs history, developers need defect reports. Proper documentation illuminates problem areas. It guides developers towards a solution, providing a clear understanding of the issue, essential for efficient bug fixing and software quality. Defect documentation is not merely about pointing out flaws, it's about fostering collaboration and driving continuous improvement. A well-documented defect report serves as a valuable piece of information for the entire development team. It helps developers understand the defect's root cause and testers verify the fix. Moreover, defect documentation provides an invaluable historical record of software issues. This repository helps teams identify recurring patterns and improve development processes. Defect documentation plays a crucial role in early detection, saving time and resources. It's about building better software and creating a culture of quality and collaboration. Effective defect documentation hinges on clarity. A clear and concise defect report ensures developers understand the issue without ambiguity. Imagine receiving a bug report that simply states "website not working." Such a report is practically useless. A well-written defect report should read like a detective's case file. Start with a clear summary, like "login button unresponsive on Chrome." Immediately, the developer understands the issue. Clarity is crucial, but it's only half the battle. Completeness means including all relevant information, leaving no room for assumptions. Omitting crucial details is a common pitfall. This can lead to back-and-forth communication, delaying the bug-fixing process. Mentioning specific details like account type or time of day can be crucial. A complete report helps track issues, identify problems, and improve development. Strive for completeness to contribute to a robust software product. In defect documentation, consistency is vital for quality and efficiency. Imagine testers using different styles and terminology. This leads to confusion and delays. Standardized formats ensure consistent reports. It helps developers understand and act quickly. Think of it as speaking the same language. Consistency breeds efficiency and a higher quality product. In software development, miscommunication can be a formidable foe. Defect documentation is not immune to this challenge. Miscommunication leads to misunderstandings, delays, and frustration. Ambiguous language is a common pitfall. A tester might describe an issue as weird behavior. What seems weird to one might be normal to another. Vague descriptions increase the likelihood of misunderstanding. Differing technical expertise is another challenge. Testers might use jargon unfamiliar to developers. It's like speaking different languages. A tester might report a UI glitch, but if the developer is unfamiliar with the term UI, communication breaks down. Cultural differences can exacerbate communication barriers. In global teams, nuances in language and communication styles can lead to misunderstandings. A direct communication style might be perceived as rude in some cultures. Clarity, conciseness, and empathy are paramount. Testers should use clear, unambiguous language. Providing context and explaining terms can bridge knowledge gaps. Empathy plays a crucial role. Incomplete defect reports are like puzzles missing pieces, frustrating and impossible to solve. They delay the bug-fixing process and can lead to incorrect fixes. The consequences impact software quality and team productivity. Assumptions of shared knowledge often cause incomplete reports. Testers might omit details, assuming developers know them. Omitting browser versions can waste developers' time. Fear of redundancy also leads to missing information. Repeating crucial details ensures all information is available. A checklist-based approach ensures thorough defect reports. In the digital age, software development teams have an arsenal of tools to streamline defect documentation. However, these tools can become traps if not used wisely. Over-reliance on tools is a common pitfall. Tools should not replace human judgment and critical thinking. Tool complexity can hinder adoption and usage. Poor integration can lead to data silos and communication breakdowns. Choose tools that align with your team's needs and provide adequate training. Remember, tools should empower, not hinder, the defect documentation process. Amidst the technical intricacies of defect documentation, the human element remains critical. Software development is driven by individuals with unique perspectives and biases. These factors influence how defects are perceived and addressed. Experience levels vary, affecting defect documentation. Junior testers might struggle, while seniors might make assumptions. Mentorship bridges experience gaps. Personal biases can cloud judgment. Team dynamics are crucial. A supportive environment fosters accurate documentation, foster continuous learning and open communication, cultivate trust and respect for improvement. Effective defect documentation serves as a bridge between testers and developers, facilitating clear communication and enabling efficient bug fixing. However, this bridge can sometimes feel more like a chasm, plagued by misinterpretations and communication breakdowns. Bridging this gap requires effort from both sides to foster understanding and collaboration. One way to bridge the gap is through shared context. Testers should provide developers with as much context as possible when reporting defects. This includes technical details, user perspective, and business impact. The more context developers have, the better equipped they are to understand and prioritize defects. Encourage direct communication between testers and developers. Face-to-face conversations or video calls can facilitate quicker clarification and build stronger working relationships. Sometimes, a quick chat can resolve an issue that might have taken multiple back-and-forth messages through a tool. Promoting a shared understanding of quality is crucial. Testers and developers should be aligned on what constitutes a defect, its severity, and its impact on the user experience. This shared understanding ensures that defects are prioritized and addressed consistently, leading to a higher quality product overall. Bridging the gap between testers and developers is an ongoing process that requires continuous effort and commitment from both sides. By fostering open communication, promoting shared context, and cultivating a collaborative approach, software development teams can overcome the challenges of defect documentation and deliver exceptional software that meets and exceeds user expectations. In software development, efficiency is key. Manual defect documentation is like navigating a maze blindfolded. Fortunately, tools have emerged to streamline this process, empowering testers and developers to collaborate effectively. These tools, from bug tracking systems to collaboration platforms, enhance every aspect of defect documentation. They centralize defect tracking, facilitate team communication, automate tasks, and generate insightful reports. Imagine a tester finds a critical bug during late-night testing. Instead of emailing developers, the tester logs into a bug tracking system, creates a detailed report, and assigns it to the relevant developer. The system notifies the developer, ensuring prompt attention. These tools often integrate with other development tools, creating a seamless workflow from defect discovery to resolution. This integration saves time and reduces errors from manual handoffs. Embracing these tools empowers teams to work smarter, not harder. By automating tasks and facilitating collaboration, these tools free up time for innovation and delivering exceptional software. A robust bug tracking system is the heart of effective defect documentation. These systems capture, track, and prioritize defects throughout the software lifecycle. Think of it as a sophisticated to-do list for software defects. Testers report bugs with detailed descriptions, steps to reproduce, and supporting evidence. Developers track assigned bugs, investigate root causes, and update their status. Bug tracking systems streamline defect management with customizable workflows, automated notifications, and comprehensive reporting. Workflows ensure defects follow a predefined path from discovery to resolution. Notifications keep team members informed of changes or updates. Reporting provides insights into the defect landscape, helping teams identify trends and make data-driven decisions. For instance, a high number of defects in a module might indicate a need for code review or additional testing. Centralized platforms foster transparency and accountability. Everyone has access to the same information, ensuring everyone is on the same page. This shared understanding is crucial for effective collaboration and efficient defect resolution. In agile development, communication silos can harm software quality. Collaboration platforms emphasize real-time communication and knowledge sharing, breaking down silos and fostering teamwork. Unlike email threads, these platforms provide a centralized hub for real-time communication and file sharing. Imagine a developer struggling to reproduce a bug reported by a tester. Instead of lengthy emails, the developer initiates a chat within the platform for clarification. These platforms often integrate with other tools, providing a holistic view of the project. A developer fixing a bug can link code changes to the relevant defect report, ensuring transparency. Collaboration platforms connect people regardless of location, enabling asynchronous communication. This ensures everyone stays informed and connected, even across time zones. By fostering open communication and breaking down silos, these platforms lead to faster defect resolution and improved software quality. Test management tools, integrating testing efforts. Test management tools provide a comprehensive framework for managing the entire testing process. They integrate defect documentation into the broader testing workflow, ensuring efficient defect handling. Testers create and manage test cases, organize them into suites, and track execution progress. Features like test automation integration free up time for critical tasks. Defects discovered during testing can be logged directly into the bug tracking system with all relevant details. This integration eliminates manual data entry, reducing errors and ensuring consistency. Test management tools generate reports on testing progress and defect trends. These reports provide insights into software health, helping teams prioritize testing efforts. Integrating defect documentation into the testing process drives continuous improvement. This holistic approach leads to higher quality software and greater customer satisfaction. Choosing the right tools for the job. With many tools available, selecting the right ones can be overwhelming. Evaluate your requirements, consider your workflow, and choose tools that align with your development process. Identify your team's pain points. Are you struggling with inconsistent defect reporting or poor communication? Once you understand your challenges, look for tools that address those areas. Consider your team's size, structure, and technical expertise. A small team might need a simple bug tracking system, while a large team might benefit from a robust collaboration platform. Integration with your existing tool chain is crucial. Choose tools that integrate with your version control system and CI/CD pipeline. Usability is important. A difficult-to-use tool won't be adopted by your team. Look for intuitive interfaces, clear documentation, and responsive support. Establish clear processes for using these tools and provide adequate training. By embracing the right tools, you can transform defect documentation into a valuable asset. Case studies in documentation. Real-world examples provide valuable lessons. Consider a large e-commerce company launching a new feature. During testing, a critical defect is discovered. The checkout process fails under certain conditions. In a well-documented scenario, the tester records the defect with a clear summary, steps to reproduce, and screenshots. The developer quickly reproduces the bug, identifies the root cause, and implements a fix. The fix is retested and deployed, minimizing disruption. In a poorly documented scenario, the defect might be reported with a vague summary. Steps to reproduce might be missing and crucial details omitted. The developer wastes time trying to reproduce the issue. Frustration mounts and communication suffers. The bug fix might miss the root cause, leading to further issues. This delay could result in the buggy feature being released to users. Effective defect documentation is crucial for delivering high-quality software. Poorly documented defects can have significant consequences. Developers waste time trying to reproduce issues without essential information. Frustration mounts, and communication suffers. Delayed bug fixes might miss the root cause, leading to further issues. This delay could result in the buggy feature being released to users. The financial impact of lost sales and negative user feedback can be substantial. Effective defect documentation is crucial for delivering high-quality software. It's not just a checkbox, but a critical factor in meeting user expectations. Treat defect documentation as a valuable investment. The time spent on clear, concise reports pays off in the long run. Real-world examples offer invaluable learning opportunities. Analyzing past projects helps improve processes and prevent similar issues. Conduct post-mortem reviews to assess the defect documentation process, identify areas where it excelled and where it fell short. Implement corrective actions based on these insights. Share lessons learned across the organization. Create a knowledge base of best practices and common pitfalls. Learning from experience is about recognizing what went well and what didn't. Successful projects provide valuable insights for future endeavors. Effective defect documentation drives continuous improvement. Defect documentation impacts the entire software development lifecycle. Well-documented defects ensure smooth communication between testers and developers. Developers receive the information needed to fix bugs efficiently. Testers feel confident their reports are taken seriously. This positive dynamic leads to higher quality software. Well-documented defects are fixed correctly the first time, reducing regressions. Customers benefit from a stable and reliable product. Poorly documented defects have the opposite effect. Miscommunication and frustration erode trust between team members. Delayed bug fixes might miss the mark, leading to more defects. Customers experience frustration and dissatisfaction. The company's reputation suffers. Understanding the impact of defect documentation fosters a culture of quality. It's about building better software and exceeding customer expectations. Effective defect documentation is crucial for team dynamics and product quality. Defect documentation is the keystone of quality in software development. It bridges the gap between testers and developers. It provides a common language for identifying and resolving defects. It's the foundation of quality, ensuring software meets user expectations. Effective documentation is about clear communication and a commitment to excellence. It provides developers with the information needed to address issues effectively. A well-documented defect report is a testament to the tester's attention to detail. It guides the developer towards a solution, fostering collaboration. Effective defect documentation drives continuous improvement and software quality. How do we empower ourselves and our teams to achieve excellence in defect documentation? It starts with a shift in mindset, recognizing that defect documentation is a valuable investment in software quality. Use clear, unambiguous language, avoiding jargon. Strive for completeness in your reports. Include all relevant information, leaving no room for assumptions. Bug tracking systems and collaboration platforms can streamline the process, but human judgment and critical thinking are paramount. The legacy of effective defect documentation extends far beyond the immediate project. It lays the groundwork for a culture of quality and continuous improvement. When defect documentation is a priority, it sends a clear message that quality matters. It empowers teams to deliver exceptional software, building trust and loyalty among customers. Insights from well-documented defects inform future development decisions. By analyzing defect patterns, teams can improve their processes and deliver better products. Let us strive to leave behind a legacy of quality, one well-documented defect at a time.